after the game.
I just go out here and I just try to find ways to win. I'm not looking for statistics and all that hype and glory and all that BS that does not, you know, I'm here for wins and dubs. Whatever I got to do to win the game. Like I said before, if it takes me to shoot 34 shots, 30 shots, whatever the case may be, 5 shots, you know, 1 shot, no shots, whatever the case is, I got to do for us to win.
Put down your tea, T-Mac, and speak, hey, because you were making a lot of gestures during that soundbite.
Listen here, man. I love Karl Anthony Towns. He's a well-talented player in our league. But right now, in these first two games, I'm not saying he is. I'm saying Karl Anthony Towns is playing soft.
Okay.
He's being beat up by Clint Capella. He's taking him out of his game. I don't know if he's in his head, but right now he is playing soft basketball. For him to have 5 points in the first quarter and don't score anymore, you are the best player on this team. You have to demand the ball. I don't care if you shoot the ball 20, 25 times. Your team won't be competitive if you play like this. Y'all are going to get swept out of Minnesota.
And that's not, you saw it in there, heard in the soundbite, he mentioned, oh, I don't play for glory or stats, and that's not what you're talking about. And by the way, that distinction you just made, stop that. That distinction is pretty good. The way that the shoulders go, they match, right? That's nice. The distinction you made, I think, is important. You're saying that because you don't think he's a soft player.
No.
So you think he's got the capability. You've seen him.
I've seen it. Yeah. I've seen it all season long. Like, this guy is one of our young and up-and-coming great talents in our league. He is not showing that. These last two games, I don't know who that is. Like, we used to say, like we said last year, like, who was that in that Rockets series last year, James Harden, game 6? Like, who was that guy? Who is this dude?
Yeah.
Like, you have a mismatch every single night. These guys are switching pick and rolls. Mm-hmm. Get your butt on the block and cause havoc.
Well, again,
please.
I will point out, and I've said this all week, this is his first playoff season.
No, Rachel, I don't want to hear that.
Well, the reason why
I was 19,
Mitchell,
I was 19, 20 years
you
old.
You also were special. This is what I was about to say.
He's special.
You are special.
Where's that Hall of Fame ring, man?
He's special.
You're
trying to say this guy's not special?
No, I'm saying my point is, I'm sitting here, I spent the first 10 minutes of the show praising Donovan Mitchell for being such a heady rookie because it is unusual. What we are seeing from Karl Anthony Towns is what we would more usually see from a rookie in his first playoff series.
No.
You were also special.
He can't get away with that. Like, this guy is too talented. He's too good for that. Like, you're not going to have a great regular season, then you get to the playoffs, and this is showing. No. You have to come to play. You are the best player on this team. They look for you to lead. Dang it, go out there and do that.
Is Tibbs talking in your earpiece? Because I'm pretty sure that's
right. Nah, man, I'm saying because I expect more out of him, and he's not showing that. I expect more, and he should give more for his team.
Well,
right now, he's playing soft.
At least a couple more games. We'll have to see. I want to get to the series.
Let's go, big fella.